Some old dude didn't want to retire, so he set the old folks home on fire. Yeah, they knew it was him, cause only he knew how, cause he'd manned a flamethrower back at Guadalcanal. So he rigged a leaf blower to a gasoline can. He was sick of all the nurses and the Raisin Bran. He made sure the old ladies got out all right, and then he burnt the fucker down on Thursday night. He had a lot of balls for a man his size. He was kind of hard to catheterize. Yeah, granddaddy never was a bedpan man. When he had to go, the shit hit the fan. Had all the jello he could stand. Yeah, granddaddy never was a bedpan man.